नाउ कनेक्ट द करंट मीटर A1 इन सीरीज सेकेंड करंट मीटर A2 वोल्ट मीटर V1 इन द पैरेलल. We show the input voltage of the transformer. Connect V2 and V3 respective voltmeters. Now, here is the connection of the single phase transformer. First of all, short the dotted line of HV side and here at the lower side both dotted line is shorted. For the second HV side both dotted lines are short by the patch cord. And one LV side and the second is shorted on. Dotted line must be shorted. And here we connect like this. Here we connect this. This, that means 86% is connected with the 50% of main winding, main transformer. Here is the HV is connected to the terminal. This wire is connected to the front panel diagram and the second HV is connected at below. And this last one goes to terminal at the last phase, third phase. Output is connected with the patch cord in this manner. This is the output of the first transformer and below it output of the second transformer. In this way all the connection is complete. Now take the reading, switch on the MCB and line indicator will glow. Slowly increase the three phase variac and here we get the voltages. This is the input voltage and here we get the output voltage. Current will come when we apply the load on the transformer. Because this transformer is inputted as 220 volt and it is 1-to-1 ratio, so we had get the same voltage which we inputted to the transformer. That means 230 volt is input and the same 230 volt is at the output of the both transformer. And in this way, we can perform the Scott connection of transformer. Thank you.